Good morning. Ito po si Tito Jal. So, binibili lang kayo ng aking isda. Meron akong bangus na binabad. Meron akong live tilapia. Ayan, oh, buhay na buhay pa yan. Meron din akong bangus na sariwan-sariwa. Ayan po, meron pa akong mga buhay na tilapia. Okay, yan po ang buhay ni Bob. Ni Tito Jal ngayon. At tayo kakanta mamaya. Pagka tayo mayroong panlakas.
Hello, hello. Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Ito po ulit si DJ Japs. At ayaan niyo pong handugan ko kayo ng isang awiting marami ng nasulat sa mga balita. Tungkol sa mga umawit ng awiting ito na na-request ng aking kaibigan si Sir Rodchoy Pising ng Bicol. Ang urago ng Bicol yan, si Rodchoy Pising. Napaka-supportive yan. Pa-subscribe na lang sa kanyang channel. Follow nyo sa yung kanyang mga videos, mga fishing. Nasa Bicol siya ngayon. Doon siya nagkakalat. Pero Choy, pasensya ka na. Ngayon ko lang naawit yung ano mo. Alam mo naman, busy-busy tayo sa pagtitinda ng isda ngayon. Mahirap ang buhay. At sana yung mga ibigan mo ito, aking awit na ito. At kung kayo pa may bago pa lang sa aking channel, manood na muna kayo sa akin, ha? Makinig kayo sa aking awitin. Pag inyong nagustuhan, bahala na kayo humatol. Kung kayo mag-comment, mag-likes, and kung gusto nyo, mag-subscribe na rin kayo. Kasi delikado itong kanta na to. Marami nang naganito dito sa kanta na yan. Mabuti na lang nasa bahay ako. Kaya malakas ang loob kong kantahin to. Kung nasa warehouse kami ni Rodchoy, never. Magabiglang may bumarila lang sa akin. Okay. Dahil pa sat-sat. Game. My Way by Frank Sinatra. Tagal naman. Ayon. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled it, and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets I have a few, but then again too few to mention. I did what I had to do, so it true without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But who it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and it is mine.
I love to cry. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears of sigh, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in my shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has none. You say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who needs. The report shows I took the blows, and did it my way.
Pa-pa-pa-pa-pang! Tapos, si Didi Jobs. Ay nako, salamat, natapos ko naman. Sana natuwa si Roy Choi.
Yes, it was my way.
Alright. Thank you so much. Ay nako. Salamat po ulit sa inyong pagtunghay sa aking palatuntunan. Live by request. Joke. May nakapila pa nga si John Fishing. Isa rin natin kaibigan yun. Pinapakanta sa akin. Lady, I'm in a deciding I'm more and I love you. Tapos meron pa si Touch of Blessing. Sabi niya, kantayin ko yung ano, yung
In your eye, I can see the thing that I.
Saka na yun, mga ilang araw. Pagkatapos nun kay John Spacing, sunod na yun kay Touch of Blessing. Okay, ito po ulit si Didi Jams. Pasubscribe na sa aking channel, Jams on Quiz TV. Good night. Paalam. Ingat kayo.